Hello, this is Abhijit here, and we are going to learn linear pattern in SolidWorks. So have a look on this linear pattern in SolidWorks and its options like geometry pattern and a propagate visual properties and this one instances to skip. So let's start. Choose a desired plane and right click over it, select sketch. Okay, right click on this face, top face, and select sketch. Take circle. Go to the feature box. Extrude cut. So there is one thing in the direction box. This option will be used, offset from surface. Now you have to define direction is what, means in which direction you are going to extrude, you are going to extrude cut. So we are defining offset from surface. So we have to define a surface in this box. Take this one, and offset value is 30. Okay, you can see your cut is like that. Right click on this circular cut piece and hit the appearance drop down, select face, pick any color you want, pink one selecting. I'm not sure this is pink or what. Now your command is here, linear pattern. So you have to define direction first. Select this edge. And leave it blank, direction 2. In the feature and faces box, click here. And select the feature you want to pattern. So extrude cut we are going to pattern, so select this, get 3. So your options are here. Geometry pattern, first deselect, and propagate visual properties, select this. So you are seeing colors are going to pattern and your pattern is like this. This is maintaining offset from surface. Okay. Edit feature. And check. Tick on this geometry pattern. Now you are seeing pattern. Will be created like this. Okay. Means in geometry pattern, it will create exact copy. Instances to skip. Sometimes we don't need all copies. Like I don't want to this one. So I'll select this and it won't come here. So guys, hope you understand. This is linear pattern. Thank you very much. This is Abhijit.